Cabalen is a Kapampangan word which means townmate or fellow Kapampangan. It's also the name of the most popular buffet restaurant chain in the Philippines, founded in San Fernando, Pampanga in 1974. Now in 2013, it opened its American location in San Bruno, California, and 6 years on, it's still satisfying lots of hungry tummies right here in the Bay Area. And that's exactly where we are right now, together with Cabalen's managing partner, Francis Tanchanco. Francis also happens to be the daughter of Cabalen's owner, Maritel Nievera, and the owner of her own successful business, Manila Bowl. But that's a conversation for another Lasang Pinoy. Welcome to Adobo Nation, Francis.
Thank you, and welcome to Cabalen. So nice to have you guys here today.
Thank you for having us, Francis. Your family's business has been around for quite a long time, 45 years when it started as Ituro Mo Iluto Ko, and 33 years as Cabalen. I've got to ask, first, how many branches do you guys have now? And what do you think is a secret to all this great success?
So we actually have 41 Cabalens currently in the Philippines, plus one over here in the U.S. Mm-hmm. We have another 20 restaurants, which are all different concepts, ranging from Thai food, Filipino a la carte, Spanish food, some Chinese and Japanese franchises from global brands. I would attribute our success to, of course, my mother, who started everything by herself from the ground up and has built a very successful team.
Well, it seems like your mom's already passed that down to you because you're successful at such a young age yourself. How is the menu here at Cabalen different from a menu, for example, at Cabalen in the Philippines?
So, Cabalens in the Philippines are two kinds. We now have a new Cabalen, which is the Cabalen Plus, which has Asian food. It has some dim sum, it has some Japanese food, mm-hmm. it has some Thai food. Here, we've stuck purely to authentic Filipino dishes mm-hmm. because that's what we know everyone is looking for.
Well, we're talking about all this food. Let's go check out the spread.
Sure.
Okay.
Soup per day. Today is the pork sinigang, my personal favorite. Mm-hmm. Over here are our salads. It's very, very Thai influenced and they're really delicious.
Okay. And then, but this is special.
Yes.
Nakita pa to. I was like, ooh, there's lechon.
Yes, it's special today because we have a very special function. Normally, it's only fried chicken crispy pata. Weekends has lechon, but today we have all three.
Well, first of all, batiin natin. That's why buhay na buhay ang Cabalen today, because we do have newlyweds celebrating here at Cabalen. I'm sure this is one of the many couples and families who are celebrating a special occasion. Mm-hmm. So congrats kaya Tom and Anna Panganiban. Congratulations. Bagong newlyweds natin. Buhay na buhay ang Cabalen ngayon. But you also mentioned the lechon. You're saying that is something that's a regular staple on the weekends, right?
Every weekend we have lechon.
And yep. Because special yung lechon na yan, does that make a difference in the price when it comes to the buffet on the weekends? Let's talk about that price.
Yeah, so weekday price right now is $12.99 mm-hmm. and weekend price is $14.99.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah,
oh my God.
Steal.
That is a buffet na yun,
yeah. Ah? Eat all you can, eat all you want.
Oh my God. That's like ilang balik-balik sa pabalik-balik sa lechon and sa chicharon.
Unlimited.
Yes. Okay, and speaking of which, we've got chicharon, lumpia Shanghai. Those are, I'm sure, favorites for, you know, pika pika.
That changes every day as well.
Super affordable, reasonable prices. That's amazing. Of course, nakita ko to. Syempre, I'm sure these are very popular. My lumpia Shanghai. I'm gonna steal some. And the chicharon.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay, we're getting to the meat of things, literally. Ito yung mga ibang entrees natin. And of course, the binagoong ang rice na bagay-bagay sa mga entrees or the white rice. But take us through the special entrees.
Yeah, so today we have our very classic but always favored chicken adobo. Mm-hmm. On other days we have a adobong batangas, which is a really good pork version. It's also one of my other favorites. Mm-hmm. We have seafood and coconut milk, our beef caldereta, wow. and of course our kare-kare, which is probably our most famous dish all over here and in the Philippines.
That's wonderful. That's really a staple, yung kare-kare, correct? Mm-hmm. And I see these little bits here at the very end, as well as the dessert. Tell us about those.
So this is normally our grilled area. Oh. This is where we put our sisigs, we put our barbecues, dinakdakan some days, pork sisig some days. Today it's chicken sisig and chicken barbecue, and this is our dessert station.
All right, Chef Francis, sa ating mga Pinoy, hindi mawawala ang panghimagas or ang dessert. And before this is all out, talagang uubusin ko na rin to. I'm having the
Biko, which is our sticky rice dessert, very popular. Today we also have our ginataang mais and our minatamis na kamote. Really popular as well.
I can tell. It's almost all gone. But this is delicious, this Biko. So we were saying, every day is kind of a surprise here, whether you come on the weekend, it's something new.
We change it up every day.
And then on the weekend, it's you change it up and on a bigger scale.
Exactly. Okay. But the Halo station, all of that.
Okay, wonderful. We got to come through.
Yes.
Okay. Francis, it's no wonder why Cabalen has remained a favorite for so many Pinoys for such a long time. Ang sarap ng pagkain, di ba? Hindi nga ako nakapigil eh. Kaya tapusin na natin to para makakain na ako. But before that, I want to make sure that you talk about catering and party trays. Tell us everything that Cabalen offers.
We have the whole shebang, the whole setup, anything that you need, we can cater for. We also have a big menu of dishes that we offer for catering. The store is available to book out functions for up to 100 guests. Also, we have party trays for any events that you have. Just call us in advance.
All right, Francis. Well, let's make sure that we have all the information so people come and stop by and say hi to you guys here at Cabalen. Go ahead and invite our Canation.
So we are located in 495 San Mateo Avenue, San Bruno. Our phone number is 650-225-9221. Please call us to book out any functions or order any catering or party trays from us. And you can find us on Facebook under Cabalen San Bruno Restaurant, and you can message us directly there.
Great. Sounds awesome. I know this isn't going to be the last time that we see you. So this is going to be the first of many. Maraming salamat sa iyo, Francis.
Thank you so much.
Say hi to your mom. I know, I'm just teasing. All right. Thank you again,
and thank you to Cabalen.